be a landline in that office, man.
I hope so. That phone right there. That phone right there. Are you joking? Oh.
I think we'll be all right.
Yay.
At least for a little while. Just call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, the things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob out there. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Oh, right, I forgot that was bad, right?
Halfway down the world and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is I didn't understand the language.
Va, va, vagala, tranquilo, tranquilo, pode ficar tranquilo. Fica nessa parede, seu americano de merda. Que porra tá acontecendo aqui? Que merda tá acontecendo aqui?
Haven't you figured out? I don't speak your fucking language.
Seu gringo de merda, cala a boca, seu gringo.
That's right, I may be a moron, but here's the thing. I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
Oh, wow. Oh, see? Ooh. Damn. Seems there's a goddamn war out there.
It was time to get out of there. It seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo and I'd failed Fabiana. In that awful nightclub, the stadium, the docks. I'd been given enough chances to make this right, and again I'd blown it. Perhaps this was my punishment from the fates. Keep reliving the same mistakes for all eternity.
Damn.
The cops didn't seem too concerned with meeting their arrest quotas. Between me and Sao Paulo's finest, it would be a miracle if the CS were still in business by the end of the day.
Trying to pick up the gun, you asshole. Fucking game. I don't want to look at the clue. I'm trying to pick up the gun. Thank you.
It was a goddamn war zone. I had to assume Giovanna and Marcella were out there somewhere. Maybe I still had a chance to get somebody in that family through the day in one piece.
Doubt it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Shit's flowing like goddamn Call of Duty. Seriously.
The place was swarming with cops. They weren't there for me, as far as I could tell. And I'd blundered my way into enough clusterfucks for one day. If these fools could buy me some time, I might have a chance to get to Marcello and Giovanna before somebody put a bullet in their heads, too.
Yeah, if only it were so easy. So apparently we'll have to fight those cops too later, because that was my rifle turned red whenever I pointed at them, so.
Giovanna and Marcella were still alive. But I didn't hold out much hope they'd stay that way for long. I'd already lost the ransom money, got the hostage killed, and I was only just getting started. This was turning into a fine example of private security work.
I don't know. You could be the Punisher. You probably that. You work better as that than I. Oh damn! Sorry, man. Too bad I don't care about you at all. Seriously, why they couldn't model Max Holy two guns?
Rena thugs in body armor sending a message to the poor that the cops are still in charge. When they hit the favelas, they came in hard and fast. It was fair game, as I was about to find out.
Damn. How many times have I seen this exact same guy? Shit. Still alive? Oh, damn, that body armor really works. Ooh, sorry about that, bro. Except not really. Oh, Jesus Christ. Damn. Seriously? 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 Just die. There you go. So much easier. If only I can get a goddamn, what's it called? Pills.
55.
Hey, buddy.
I'd seen that number before. Were these the same bloodthirsty motherfuckers that showed up after the shootout at the party?
Guess so.
The odds of me getting out of there alive, let alone Giovanna and Marcello, were narrowing with every passing second.
Can I get some pills, please? Obviously, something's about to happen in here. Got any pills in here? Oh, thank you.
I had to get that image of Fabiana out of my head.
Golden guns. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, sorry. Sorry, ma'am. I'm just gouging your ear. Oh, Jesus Christ. God damn it. She's getting serious. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, oh, I'm dead. Can I please get a grenade or something? Okay. Alright, let's move back a little bit. Oh my god, seriously? Chicks going. Run, Max, run. Oh, god damn it. He's held the gun, seriously. He holds on to guns like people hold on to their goddamn beer.
I was still alive, and still not all that happy about it. Why did the easy way out never come? Maybe I thought I didn't deserve it.
Ah, damn it. No pills. Alright, let's go. Looking for, you know, golden gun parts or clues or pills. Channeling my inner. Yeah, but you're not alive anymore. I'll try to save you, bro. Sorry. I legitimately did.
Legitimately did.
Walking around the
Jesus
lonely
Christ,
island.
These bastards weren't playing games.
No, all those dead bodies were just for show.
These were the same paramilitary cops I had seen executing fools after the failed kidnapping at the party. Nasty business. If these were the guys De Silva was worried about, maybe he had a point.
Nah. No shit, Max, no shit.
Yes, this was definitely them. Jesus Christ, these bastards made the NYPD look like the Hare Krishnas.
Okay, I don't know what that is. Stop making references to things I have no idea what mean. Hey guys, you know what time it is? That's right, time for us to say goodbye. And so remember to like, comment, and subscribe. You know you want to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.
Make much sense.
Hello, I am Jules Bonata, and we're back in Mass Effect 3.
That's strange for anyone else. I had no.
Dude, do some more Far Cry shit. Jump on him with a machete. Man, I speak incredibly fast. I need a price lowdown with me words.
These charmers weren't there to make a couple of arrests. They were bussing them out by the dozen. But who was I to cast judgment on proper police procedure and justifiable use of force?
Am I supposed to go up? No. Okay, they just like took away my guns. Okay, that didn't work at all. Wow. But yeah, the game just like straight up took away my guns. I don't know why I did that. That's nice. And my shirt seems to be ripped. Still alive. Congrats. You are goddamn immortal. Oh my Jesus. Thank you for dying. How many bullets can you take? Oh my god, apparently all the damn bullets. Apparently you can take all the bullets in the world. Because you are still alive. What kind of bulletproof vests are these? They made like goddamn moon rocks? I don't know. I'm an anim. You know what? Are they made of animantium? That's a better reference. Because I have no idea what moon rocks are. Anyway. Pretty sure they don't have anything to do. God, these guys are goddamn immortal. Yay! Finally, I see first. Oh my god, we're back. Let's go, we're back. Should've played this on goddamn easy. Please just die. Bleeding out your face holes. Gotta shoot a guy in his ass till he dies. That's the way. That's strange to be played. Nothing on it. I can get one of those vests. I mean, honestly, they make you immortal. Die. Just die. Just want you to die. That's what you ask. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. This is awesome. This is fucking awesome. Oh. Oh, good, they gave me three angels now. Alive down here. Ooh, right in the nuts. Nope, that was actually just in his chest. Whoo-wee, that's beautiful. That's beautiful right there. That was beautiful. That was absolutely beautiful. I've never seen anything that amazing in my life. Holy crap. Thank you, game, for letting me see that. Seriously? Jesus Christ.
Can I please get some pain pills?
Okay then, yep. That happened. Why not? Thank you, Max Payne. Thank you, Rockstar. Great product. Loading times and walking through pool tables. I guess we're going down this way. Thought that was a guy down there. Yep. That just happened. Okay then. Right. Well, I guess we lost.
I don't know.
Oh, did it freeze? Nope, it didn't freeze. The game did freeze. Huh. Interesting. Well, I guess that's the end of that. Can't get out of this. I can go to the thing, but I'm not going to go back and play this because it's like 6 o'clock in the morning. Now, I know it's not 3:13 because I'm not connected to Xbox Live right now because my internet shit, but whatever. But yeah, I guess that's it.
Thank you all for watching. This has been Max Payne 3. Peace.